Hello everyone, welcome to Vidya's Home Beauty Knowledge channel. Today I will be sharing with you all a very important video on post-pregnancy weight loss. And I discovered the reason for my weight reduction post-delivery only after a very long time. So keep watching the video till the end to know that reason and to understand the importance of it. The reason why I wanted to do this video is because many women do not know post-delivery, many mothers, that this is the reason that they haven't reduced, and I was one of them. I used to do a lot of reading, and I thought because many other mothers, new mothers, had reduced their weight just after delivery, after 3 months of delivery, they used to lose about 10 kgs or so. So I thought I will fall into the same category, thinking that because I was not able to go out for a walk, I started walking, but this was just after 1 year of my child's birthday. Then I could go down for a walk, and I started following a proper regime of timing of eating and everything, but I was still not reducing. Then slowly I developed a problem of frequent headache, very frequent, which is not usual for me, and also I used to get a lot of lower back pain, lot of it. Then I understood that this could be a symptom of deficiency of vitamin D. So on my own, I went to the doctor and I got the test done, and the result came out. To my surprise, and I was expecting it, it was only 9 units against 40 units that should be the actual amount of it that should be there in our body. Then I was asked to take injections. With the very first injection itself of vitamin D, I found that there was a definite rise in the energy levels that I had. Now again I started with my daily routine, and I started with walking again. Usually before having a child, I had a very frequent habit of going for a walk, and I used to maintain my weight, but since now it is not happening, I was discouraged, but still I was going for a walk. Then I saw that there was a sudden drastic difference in the amount of weight that I could lose. It was just the way I used to lose before pregnancy. Then I thought there could be a relation between the vitamin D content in the body and the weight loss. So I found a research paper which mentioned that a study in 2014 showed that when vitamin D was in the recommended range, there was a significant weight loss in the ladies, that is about 300 women as volunteers were monitored in this particular study, and they found out that only if the vitamin D was in the recommended range, there was a significant weight loss. Then I confidently went ahead with what I was doing. So I used to do regular walking, and I used to eat on time. And then I used to have chapati and curry in the night. At times I used to have rice also. And proper walking is what helped me with proper vitamin D levels in the body. So there are so many mothers who do not know that this is the reason that they are not reducing. Please go and check your vitamin D levels, because only if you have sufficient vitamin D, only then your efforts that you put in for reducing your weight will work. So now I have come back to my pre-pregnancy weight, that is 65 kilos. So all the mothers or the new mothers and also to-be mothers, do keep a check on your vitamin D levels. It is very important for health and also for weight loss. I hope this video helped all of you. Stay happy, stay fit, and do let me know your views in the comment section below. You're most welcome to comment. Do subscribe, like and share to the channel, and thank you so much for watching.